In my hood, I'm Michael Corleone. Boss niggas, so they call me a don. Walking around with all this cream on me. They gon' feature us on Rolling Stone. I done flushed a lot of dope away. I lost thousands to them drug rays. When the time a nigga grinding down, just trying to stack it up and see a summer day. Just came home and I've been running up bitches. Mama finally see a son of that.
Mug gang, holla at me, it's your boy Donn. We back in the stain with another video. We got Lil Tjay, Polo G, Fivio Foreign, Headshot official video. The original link is gonna be down below if you wanna check it out for yourself. I reacted to the audio on Friday when it came out, so don't be like, bro, you already heard the song. This is a fake reaction. Why didn't you just wait for the video to come out? Yada yada, boo hoo, whatever. You feel me? I don't give a fuck. You feel me? I didn't wanna wait for the video to come out. I didn't know when it was coming out. I saw that they were shooting the video, but I didn't know. I couldn't hit up Tjay and be like, yo, Tjay, my nigga. When you dropping the video, Polo, when y'all dropping the video, I don't know them niggas like that, so I couldn't do that. So I had to react to the audio and just wait for the video to come out, and they dropped the video 2 days later. Why did they do that shit? I don't fucking know. My fault, I just feel like I gotta explain that shit to y'all niggas. But, let's hop straight into the video, let's get this shit cracked. My fault, y'all. Y'all got me worked up and shit, because I already know there's going to be somebody in the comments every time I react to audio and then the video, there's somebody in the comments who just didn't listen to me, you know what I mean, when I was explaining it in the intro. They be like, bro, this is a fake reaction. What are you doing, man? I hate reaction channels like this. They be faking their reaction and shit, man. If it me, I'd be so damn heartbroken over that shit. Like, nigga, first of all, it ain't fake, my nigga. You know what I mean? I'm reacting to the video, not the audio, goof-ass nigga. You know what I mean? Goof-ass nigga. Lame-ass nigga. Fuck the time out, nigga. Oh, lame ass, goof ass, nigga. You know what I mean? Come on now. This buffering ass shit. You get me mad already, man. Man, I'm just a mad individual. Come on, bro.
Pure, non stimulant weight bitch. Loss featuring an exclusive.
Thank you.
Hey, that shit on TNT. Taj
money. He said, I know the feds watching middle fingers to the government. My nigga Polo went off, though. Yeah, the fuck? Nigga really trying to brush that lion hair and he filing the nails on that? What the fuck? And he combing? What the hell? Combing the grass? Wait a minute. So the white people, they're the help now? You know how like black people in the back of the day was the help? I don't know if that's the message that they trying to portray in this video, but that's what I'm, you feel me? That's what I'm picking up on. You know what I mean? And they motherfucking combing the damn grass? Like what the hell?
I'm the one tried to make a way when we were struggling. I remember rain, sleet, and snow, I was hustling. Know the feds watching middle fingers to the government. Locking this little couch,
that
nigga, I ain't touching.
Chain is too hard, bro. And Polo just went off last night. He dropped that damn video. That For My Fans shit, when he did 3 freestyles in 1. That nigga done went off, man. Polo in his bag. He need to drop his album. Hall of Fame coming soon, you already know.
Tried to make a way when we were struggling. I remember rain, sleet, and snow, I was hustling. Know the feds watching middle fingers to the government. Glock in this little pouch, nigga, I ain't tussling. Catfish, he don't really know who he fucking with. Ops send a message, grab Drake to rebuttal it. How to undertake at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah,
who the fuck is in the back? They stretching. What the hell going on in this video, bro? See, this is why I react to the video, because it'd be some weird, interesting shit going on. It's real entertainment. You know what I mean?
Like, to grab Drake to rebuttal it. How to undertake it at your tombstone shoveling. Hell yeah, hollows bound to chew him like some government. Made it out the field with some niggas I was thugging with. We had sent some shots through they crowd while they huddling. I'm the type to leave it in the streets, so I ain't discussing it.
Look like the scene off Get Out. Remember Get Out, bro? It kind of looked like that damn, that same, scene type shit.
To make it flip, I need that Rolls Royce coloring. Old bitches tripping, cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches, that's when me and the gas stood. Killers anonymous, black mask and black hoods. Walk down on them, make sure you get clocked good.
I feel like the minute I do, it's gun on me. Gun on me. I'm the man in the power.
Yeah.
Old bitches tripping, cut off like a backwood. Middle of the trenches, that's when me and the gas stood. Killers anonymous, black mask and black hoods. Walk down on them, make sure you get clocked good.
I feel like the minute I do, it's gun on me. Gun on me. I'm the man in the power. He never choking my face. Man is a coward. Go looking for him every hour.
Yeah.
I remember nights in the tower.
I do.
Sucking my dick out the shower. Tell her be quiet. She told me fuck it even louder.
Hey.
Pay now.
Pay now.
Feet up. All of your sneakers beat up.
Percocet.
Geek up. You see the police and we speed up. They try to catch us and link us. They try to find us, but they don't know where to meet us. She wanna chill with me and know my niggas. She get extra freaky off the liquor. She told us that she got a man.
Yeah, I see my melanin queen. She popping though. She fine as hell on me.
You know my niggas. She get at you freaky off the
lip. Okay, I see you popping, Miss Melanie. What she at with? What's her IG? Y'all good at that shit. Every time I see a fine ass shorty in a video, I'm like, what's her IG? And y'all always be finding it, bro. Y'all weird as hell. I don't, y'all the feds, man. Real shit, but find her IG for me, though. You know what I mean? Do your job.
She told us that she got a man. So we extra sneaky when we with her. She a little bad broad. She wanna go mad, fall, fight, born in a fast car. I'm in a fast car.
Fresh in the game, still see it as a blessing the same. 100,000 around my neck for the chain. Tryna go out like a vet in the game. Put respect on my name. No security.
This is like a little badass, happy ass kid. Why the fuck you come in jumping like that?
The game, still see it as a blessing the same. 100,000 around my neck for the chain. Tryna go out like a vet in the game.
Shut up, bitch.
My decision, embracing the way I'm living. I was running through the field, dumb. Couple niggas disrespected, we done killed them. Keep a shooter, they don't see it, he my little one. 30 shots, waiting until using little guns. Nigga talking like he know me, he my real son. Rap beef,
fuck the. Fuck, that nigga had a rifle through his fucking. Hold the fuck
on. Keep a shooter, they don't see it, he my little one. 30 shots, waiting until using little guns. Nigga talking like he know me, he my real son. Rap beef, fuck the cab, I'ma drill some. Put the glizzy to your melon, make you feel dumb. Headshot, all black, he don't feel none. Couple hollows to his back, we done filled them. Headshot,
hey, that's another thing. I was listening to this shit in my car the other day. And he said, hollows to his back, we done filled him. That shit went over my head when I first reacted to the audio. Because you know, hollows ain't nothing. It's hollow, ain't nothing on the inside type shit. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be like, me knocking on something hollow type shit. But ain't nothing on the inside. So when he said hollows to his back, we done filled him. It's like we filling him up. You know what I mean? With them hollows, though. Because it's hollow, it's, you got to fill it up. You know, get it? You get it? That nigga TJ done went the fuck off, bro. You know what I mean? I heard that shit in the car. I was like, I'm mad as hell that shit went over my head the first time, man.
Some, hey. Cause they melon make you feel dumb. Headshot, all black, he don't feel none. Couple hollows to his back, we done filled them. Headshot, all life flowing, shut it, what you need for them to label you a real one.
It's a banger, man. I ain't gonna lie, though. That nigga done dropped some bang. Hold on, it's not over yet. My fault. Okay. Album coming soon. I don't know when his album dropping, but he keeps saying it's coming soon. He said the other day he's gonna drop the track listing. If him, but I don't know. That nigga just be lying and shit. But either way, I was about to say something though before I got distracted by that shit. What was I about to say, bro? Cause I was saying something, then I stopped. And I was like, oh wait, the video's not over yet. What the fuck was I about to say? Man, I don't know. Oh, no, I was about to say, he's dropped some, like, crazy-ass, some good-ass singles, though, leading up to this album. Like, Calling My Phone with Black, that's, like, his best song, you feel me, numbers-wise, I think. You know what I mean? If I'm not mistaken, type shit. Because that shit done went gold. Not gold, but it went, like, I think it went gold already, mind if you feel me? But, and it went number one and shit. Like, that shit was crazy. Then he dropped the one song. What's the one song? When he was in the movie theater and shit. What's it called when he's in the movie theater with Daniela Perkins and shit? What's the name of that song? Either way, but he's got some good singles leading up to this album. That's what I'm trying to say. So I'm expecting this album, this second album of his, to be better than the first. Put it like that. You know what I mean? But look, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Please give me 100k subs. Smash that like button. Follow my Twitter. Follow my Instagram. Deal them on Hollywood. They both the same thing. But shout out to TJ. Shout out to Polo. And shout out to Fivio. But without further ado, it is your boy Donn. I'm about to check out one love. Peace out. Yeah.